Hello, I'm doing another video. Hi, I had to spend like an hour setting this up, but let's go ahead and do it. I know I'm really late to this, and I'm sorry, but I had a schedule for things to post, and unfortunately this video is just now getting into it.
But I wanted to talk about Nothing But Thieves. They just released a new album, and I want to do a whole album review that'll probably be the next video to come out, but I wanted to get started with just the music video reaction to their music video, Impossible.
It came out almost exactly a month ago, and I know I'm late, and I'm sorry, guys, and I love you. I love all of you. I also want to apologize in advance if this video is not edited as well as it usually is. I got booted from my Adobe Premiere subscription. I don't really have $53 to spend getting it back. So I have to edit this all on iMovie. So we'll figure it out because I have no idea what I'm doing. But anyways, I'm excited.
But anyways, I won't waste y'all's time anymore. Let's watch Impossible by Nothing But Thieves.
Kay. They're barking.
Took a breath, let it go. Felt the moment settle so. I couldn't wait to tell you why I'm standing here with this awkward smile. And that's because I could drown myself in someone like you.
Okay, hang on, first of all. Oh my god, it sounds so good. Okay, so first of all, I'm really liking this because it does have a lot of their self-titled album sound, which is my favorite album of theirs. I could be biased though because I have been a fan of them since that album. I like all the new songs that come out, but there's something about their older music, like Trip Switch, Lover Please Stay, 6 Billion. It's like, these are such good songs. If I Get High is another really great one. So this one, so far, again, we're only like 37 seconds in, but this one has a lot of that sensitive and gentle sound. And his voice is so pretty. I'm really, really liking this so far.
But dive so deep, I'll never come out. I thought it was impossible. You make it possible. Love it.
Okay, dog lovers, don't be mad at me for this, but I don't like all the close-up shots of the slobber and the dog mouths. I think it's nothing against dogs. I love dogs. The one thing that I don't like about dogs is the slobber. Because I'm a very organized and clean person.
Oh,
it's just kind of a cleanliness thing for me. Seeing like the close-ups of like, it's like slobber.
And then it laughs at every beat of my battered heart. A sudden jolt, a tender kiss. I know I'm gonna die of this.
The flopping like mouths.
And that's because I could drive myself in someone.
I'm so into this. This is great. I love this. Oh, that was like, oh, that was so fun. Okay, I just had to pause it to let you guys know that that was great. Okay, I loved that. I loved that. This is even better than I thought it was gonna be.
I'll take a smooth with a rough. Feels so fucked up to be in love.
Somebody told me, and I think they're right. Okay, the thing I'm really enjoying about this is kind of the symbol of hope that I'm picking up on it, of just like, you know, everything's kind of crazy, but like, there's this hope in it, and that's what I really like, that makes me feel warm and fuzzy. I really, really like that, because his voice is phenomenal. The thing I really like about this song is that it's really playing into his strengths as a singer. It's a genre that Nothing But Thieves does a lot, especially with their older music. Really, really like that. The vibe of this song was definitely nestled in their self-titled album. It's somewhere between... Actually, it kind of is somewhere in between, like, If I Get High and, like, Particles. I definitely can tell with, like, the lead of the guitar and the very ethereal, almost, like, reverb-y type of music is very signature to their classic sound. So I absolutely adore this. I think that is wonderful. But yeah, anyways, so I've been a fan of them for a long time, and I like seeing the growth of this band, and I like that even with new music that's coming out, it's still... holds true to their signature sound. So I'm really excited to check out the rest of the album. I have been wanting to listen to it for so long, and people on my Discord server have been like nagging me about it, but I wanted to wait until I recorded this first, and then I want to listen to it, and then I want to talk about the whole album at some point in the near future. I guess visually, I love the shots underwater. I love the visual aesthetic of that. Especially, you know, he's wearing the chainmail. He's like latched, like handcuffed down there, because again, it's that liberating thing of him breaking free. I love the symbolism, the visual symbolism that goes with the song. Oh my god, the dogs were really cute, but I really don't like the mouths, the close-ups of their like muzzles. I love animals, don't get me wrong, I love animals, I love dogs. The slow motion shots of the like barking and the, it's like flapping lips and just slobber, and I was like, ah. I feel like there's some kind of, like, phobia for things like that. I don't know. It's just, like, it's just kind of gross. It's just kind of gross, and I just don't really like gross mouth stuff. I don't really like mouth stuff. But other than that, oh my god, amazing. Both visually and conceptually, and the song itself. It's just wonderful. If you guys don't know Nothing But Thieves, please go check them out. Like I've been talking about the self-titled album, such a good album. One of my favorite songs by them is called Lover, Please Stay. It's a really good song. They have a really great sound. It's very much in this realm. So if you like this video, please go check out their other stuff. I'm a huge fan. But you know what? That's all I have for you guys today. Thank you for joining me, sending so much love. Check out my social media and all of that stuff in the description. If you had fun today, please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notifications. You already know the drill. I really appreciate it because my goal is to be monetized by the end of the year. And I need more watch time for that. I have the subs. I just need the watch time, guys. So pretty please. I just want to be monetized. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me. And I will be seeing you somewhere over the rainbow.